Russian president.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend your other one there.
Compromised!
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters. From the west. Take him down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take him out quick. Moving.
Moving.
Breaching now. Clear.
Clear?
This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Yuri, over here!
You mean over here?
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving.
Take it out!
is headed straight for us! Don't stop moving or they'll dial in on us! Mortar incoming! Mortar incoming, rats! Mortar incoming, rats! Keep moving! Yuri!
Yuri, I see you! Just keep moving!
The burning mortars in the tower!
Fire! Target 2 o'clock!
Yuri, slap the bastards!
They're down! Okay, we've got a large group of militias heading our way.
Then let's give them a proper welcome.
Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Stop putting shells downrange!
Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! Just like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up! All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it.
Keep burning the mortar!
We need to hit the church. We're running out of time.
Through here.
Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Keep moving!
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.